as bad as this incident was with loss of life, we still try to learn a lesson from these